Hello, welcome to Knowledge City's introductory course on Microsoft Project. My name is Elissa Smith, and I am a Microsoft software facilitator with over 20 years experience teaching others how to master Microsoft software applications like Project. I facilitated courses for the military, government groups, and also private businesses on how to successfully utilize Project to manage their own activities. Now, during this course, we're going to learn how to create projects of your own. This is going to include coming in and navigating successfully in a project Gantt chart. We're going to start by looking at Microsoft Project tasks, how to create different kinds of tasks, and then link those tasks together to create a Gantt chart and a task schedule. As we explore tasks, we're also going to look at some of the other common views in Project, including the resource sheet. In the resource sheet, we'll look at how to actually edit and also create the different resources that will actually get the tasks of your project completed. Now, on this journey, we're also going to assign those resources to tasks to make resource assignments. Throughout the course, we're also going to look at some of the other basic views in Project, including the project calendar, and of course, how to navigate between the different views. Now, by the end of this course, you will be able to successfully navigate between the different views of Project, how to come in and create your own basic Gantt chart, complete with tasks and also resource assignments, and you will be set up and ready to start creating projects of your own. Let's get started.